New tonight at 5:30, the city of Cincinnati now doing something about food deserts. You know, the areas of town where fresh food is very hard to find. It's especially difficult to eat healthy if you maybe don't have a set of wheels or a grocery store nearby. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters is showing us the solution tonight that also puts neighborhood farmers in business.
There's been a lot of development coming to Over the Rhine, but one of the things we're not seeing are a lot of places to buy fresh food. Well, that's going to change starting today. The permaculture garden on Main Street and Over the Rhine has been growing fresh food for 15 years, but now the path from their field to your plate is shorter.
They see stuff in the field that's not on the table. We can pick it for them fresh.
They can set up shop right outside the garden thanks to new mobile produce vending locations announced today. Designated spots are set up for people to sell fresh fruits and veggies.
Growers like these guys, they need the opportunity to sell their stuff close to their garden. And that wasn't possible before with the law.
It also fills a niche in neighborhoods where maybe fewer people drive and going to the store is a chore.
This is one stopgap kind of solution until a grocery store comes to your neighborhood, putting little farmers markets all around the city.
My feeling is the best way to alleviate a food desert is to desertify an area by planting actual food.
The best part, the whole operation is mobile. Farm manager Luke Ebner can roll right down Main Street to Park and Vine and set up shop so his nonprofit farm can show.
This is rhubarb, kale, onions.
And sell what they grow. The mobile produce vendor locations have hours available from 9 o'clock in the morning until 9 o'clock at night, although the city says they'll need to get more people involved to see if this idea bears fruit. From Over the Rhine, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.
Okay, so there are 13 mobile produce vendor spots set up in 8 different Cincinnati neighborhoods. And you know, Andrew's saying get involved there. For just $125 in permits and fees, you can turn your garden into a mobile business too.